Hi guys, in this quick tip I want to inform you about free extension for Creative Cloud apps named FreeStock Search, which will help you to search and download, actually import free stock images directly into Adobe apps. Downloaded images are free for personal and commercial use, so you do not have to worry about anything. So the first step is to visit Creative Cloud Exchange. Search for FreeStock Search by Thomas Zagler. On extension page, you will see free button which you must click to install extension. Let me mention some requirements. You must run Creative Cloud apps version 2018 and later. You must sign in to Creative Cloud Exchange and to Creative Cloud desktop app. You will see pop-up notification which will inform you that extension is installed. The next step is to restart or to run application in which you want to use extension. I will run Photoshop for my demonstration. After running Photoshop or any other supported application, go to Window Extension FreeStock Search. From the drop-down list, select Photos because vectors and videos are available in Pro version only. Click on gear icon to change settings and optionally instruct Photoshop to ask you where to save images before downloading them. Click inside text field and type search term and press enter or return. Displayed images will have dimensions in the top right corner, and at the bottom you can see which site offers that particular image for download. Lastly, click on image to download it and place it in your document as embedded smart object layer in Photoshop. So do not waste time, just go and install this fantastic freebie, and please share your experience and thoughts in the comments section. Thanks for watching and cheers! If you like my videos, please share them with your friends and subscribe to my channel.